The man who owns this house could soon be facing fines if he doesn't clean up the property. It's all part of a neighborhood dispute. Channel 11's Vince Sims talked with the homeowners and the neighbors. Vince?
That's right. Those neighbors have been disputing for years. It even involves the township. But now a magistrate has stepped in and is telling that homeowner to clean up or pay up.
I used to have a beautiful Christmas display. They hated it. This is my display now. I don't think it's against the law to exercise your right to have your own display.
Bob Ansel lives in this house on Fairley Road in Ross Township. He and his brother, who owns the house, defend their display.
There's not an ordinance that says I can't have toys in my yard. There's not a time on any ordinance that says I have to have them. I can't put them up before such and such a date, and I have to have them down after such and such date.
But neighbors have been fighting to have it all taken down.
We have been feel kind of landlocked with what's been going on here. We have to deal with this on a daily basis.
A magistrate has agreed. He has given the Ansels until May 29th to clean it up or face a $3,000 fine.
That is a little bit of a hefty fine, so we hope that would help. So far it hasn't. It's been a couple weeks.
But the homeowner tells me if he gets fined, so should his neighbors.
You want to walk over this side, film the driveway that's falling apart, along with the overhangs falling off, all the brush and debris in front of this house down here, the street down here not being clean.
So now I did ask Mr. Ansel outright what he plans to do about that May 29th deadline. He told me he's not sure. We'll let you know what happens. Reporting live in Ross Township, Vince Sims, Channel 11 News.